this is the second day with Luke. This is Jordan himself. He's getting real comfortable. And I'll get more updates about him.